Chronic pancreatitis is a chronic debilitating disease that is characterized by incapacitating pain that unfortunately causes long-term problems to the patient and surrounding family members. Many patients lose their jobs, patients require more and more pain medication to control the pain, which also incapacitates them even more. And unfortunately, at least right up to now, we have very little in the way of treatment for these patients. It can be extremely challenging to diagnose this disease because in its early stages, there aren't great tests for it. And that's something we've been very involved in studying. So we have, first of all, the disease requires, a degree of suspicion. We have to apply a multidisciplinary approach to make the diagnosis of this chronic disease. So it just can't be done with a single test. And that's why being in such a large place and having a multidisciplinary approach is very important. So it requires a lot of tests and a lot of mind thinking to make the diagnosis sometimes. One of the reasons why I came here is because we have a critical mass of physicians and scientists, as well as patients, that will allow us to study the disease and find better ways not only to diagnose it, but to treat it long term. As it is right now at Ohio State University, we have a large group of different specialties that focus on this disease, and we certainly have very novel ways of not only diagnosing the disease, but also treating it.